Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Share classes. Today in this video discussing about how to draw a parallel line to a given line in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first here I'm going to draw here a line. So first we have to draw here a line of any length by this way, and taking here C and here D. Next we have to draw a line which parallel with CD. So drawing here a line. Okay, so first of all here, first I'm taking here a point outside the line CD. So taking here a point P, you can take here also as your choice. Okay, next taking another point on the line CD here. So taking here a point Q, you can choose here or here also as your choice. Okay, now joining this line first. Okay, next we have to draw a parallel line through the point P. So first we have to take the measure of the angle here. So putting the compass on the point Q and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, and with same length we have to put the compass on the point P and drawing here a arc. So drawing here a arc by this way. Okay, next we have to take the length from this to this. So by using compass, now taking this length by this way. Okay, and now putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so next we have to join this line. So first joining this and taking here A and here B. So we got here a line AB which is parallel with CD. So therefore the line AB, so AB parallel with CD, so parallel with CD, and here the line PQ, so we can say that the PQ is a transversal line. And if you don't know about transversal line, so first you have to read about transversal line. And now angle PQD equals to here the angle, so we can write angle APQ. And also we know that these two angles are alternate angle or alternative angle. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching.